You must admit how unsettling and threatening it is to see a gigantic person. In their presence, we feel intimidated either because of their height or their enormous strength. Although you might think giants are only fantasy characters, there are photographic records that assure us that they are as real as you and me. For that reason, today we'll surf the internet in search of five real-life giants that appeared out of nowhere. But before we begin, make sure you hit that subscribe button to get notified every day for more amazing content. With that being said, let's begin. Number 5, The Mountain. If you're a fan of the hit HBO series Game of Thrones, you must admit the producers didn't have it easy looking for a man to play the fearsome Gregor Clegane. Even though in the first season he was played by Conan Stevens, and in the second one he was played by Ian White, the production and the fans needed an imposing man, because not anyone could be the Mountain. After all, Clegane breaks horses in two with his sword and smashes skulls with his hands. The fans, however, were amazed by the successful casting of half-boar Julius Bjornsson. This man, from a very young age, tried to make a living as a professional basketball player. His large size had helped him find a place on the court, but an injury in 2005 prevented him from following that path. Because of his destiny, and you'll sure think that it was the best thing that could have happened to him, he knew Magnus Ver Magnusson, the man who helped him discover the potential he had to be a strongman. If you don't know what that is, we'll explain. A strongman are very strong men capable of carrying almost anything. And obviously, this Irishman has dedicated everything inside him to this goal. This man goes to the gym every day to be able to lift 472 kilos, like someone who lifts a sofa to vacuum beneath it. In fact, before working on Game of Thrones, he had sought to surpass the world record of weightlifting. However, the title of the strongest man in the world has been fighting him since 2011. In 2016, in the Arnold Classic Championship, he managed to take 3 steps with a mass of 600 kilos on his back. And in 2017, he was close to obtaining the world record for washing machine throwing. As you can see, he's not like many actors who only go to the gym to show abs and biceps in photo shoots. Neither does he do it for scenes without a shirt, but this man does do his job pretty well. After all, it doesn't take an acting talent to play Gregor Clegane, since he doesn't have many lines on screen. He only destroys and breaks things, intimidate the characters and kill others, with a season to be released and still alive. Well, semi-alive, almost zombie, which doesn't diminish him at all. Maybe the King of the Night and the Dragons of the Darrenness would begin to tremble before a possible confrontation. Although what every fan wants to see is the famous Clegane Bowl, a battle to death between the Mountain and his brother, the Hound. Number 4, Sultan Kösen. Coming from the television screen to the life of a regular man, we meet the Turkish Sultan Kösen, a person who lives a normal life like you and me. Nevertheless, he has a remarkable condition that makes him stand out from the rest. His height is 2.47 meters. In fact, in 2010, he became the tallest man in the world, according to the Guinness Book of Records. If you're wondering, what can I eat to be so tall? We regret to inform you that there is no specific food to help you with it. Actually, Kösen is this size because of a health problem. He suffers from acromegaly, a disease that usually occurs because of a tumor in the pituitary gland. This caused him to uncontrollably increase the production of growth hormone. In the worst case, this tumor has led to gigantism if the disorder occurs before puberty, as it happened to him. We're also sorry to tell you that the condition caused a series of medical problems. Among the most serious is that his skeleton can't hold him due to his large size. For this reason, he must rely on a cane or crutches. However, since May 2010, he's been under the guidance of endocrinologist Mary Lee Vance. She explained that with the correct medicine, he can control the production of growth hormones. Another health problem that Kösen has is that his tumor in the pituitary gland has spread to certain areas of his brain. This makes it impossible to perform traditional surgery. In fact, neurosurgeon Jason Shaheen successfully performed gamma ray radiosurgery in August 2010. Even though we don't know much about the matter, we can tell you that this procedure directs a radiation beam to a specific spot in the patient's body. Everything is guided by magnetic resonance imaging showing Kösen's tumor. Thanks to medicine, he then stopped growing. Number 3, the Nephilim. Regardless of the faith or religious creed in which you believe, you must admit the Bible is an inexhaustible source of wisdom and knowledge about the deepest issues of the universe and life. In fact, in the Western world, the Bible was one of the most important reference books for researchers, historians, archaeologists, and explorers of mysterious ancient civilizations. Among the first chapters of the book of Genesis, the presence of the Nephilim is narrated, an ancestral race of giants, a product of the cross between angels and the daughters of men. In addition to their characteristic large size, they were beings of advanced intelligence that, together with their explosive temperaments, represented a danger to their environment. As you can see in the following image, there are several samples that support this mythology. In addition to the Arab countries, in the province of Loja, south of Ecuador, it was confirmed that one of the legends that had centuries been going around, it was narrated that strange bones, similar to those of humans but of incredible size, had been found by archaeologists in the valleys of that province. However, it was Father Carlos Miguel Vaca who secretly kept several bones and fragments unearthed from a site called Changay Minas, which in Spanish means Cemetery of the Gods, until his death in 1999. Subsequently, the remains were redirected to the Smithsonian Institute of the United States to study their density, age, and weight. There was even a televised special transmitted to all of Ecuador that lasted 2.5 hours. If you wonder, where are the fossils these days? We tell you now that they're part of the collection of the world-renowned UFO researcher Klaus Dana, and it's one of his exhibitions of unsolved mysteries. As you can see in the images, the skeleton helped the studies of different scientists and anomalies. Number 2, Japanese giant. We must admit that as an active consumer of YouTube, it's sometimes easy to fall into the clutches of the internet. After all, it's a space where thousands of videos of all kinds are uploaded every minute, and most of them show us things that seem to be true. The information comes to us in so many ways that in the end, we don't know what to believe. Well, the images you'll see below are part of a viral video on the internet, which has created all kinds of conspiracy theories. Although we could do a countdown in which we only tell you what each person has to say, today we'll take the easy way and summarize it all. Among the most popular comments are those who say this man is an alien. Although the theory that he's a being of dark nature and that he's a descendant of a Nephilim is also really strong. It's also been speculated that he was a secret weapon of Japan in the years of the World War. The truth is that these hypotheses don't stop rising. Of course, skeptics claim it's all set up made with real images and an actor who represents a man with gigantism, or that they are scenes of the trailer of a movie, which couldn't be left behind. Although there are always people who try to prove the existence of giants, there is the same number of people who refuse to believe in them. In short, there is tea for every cup. The truth is that the source who made the images go viral says everything was extracted from a documentary telling the story of an Eastern man who grew up to be 3 meters in height. Although you may find it funny to hear the amount of nonsense that has emerged around this character, we must also admit that as soon as we saw the video, the first thing we said was, what would this man's medical condition be? Anyway, you're the one who has the last word here. Of course, we would like you to tell us in the comments below which is the correct theory in your opinion. Number 1, the colossal climbers. The images you'll see next could affect sensitive people. If you're a fearful person or if you suffer from a heart condition, we ask you to take your precautions. Both have something in common: humanoid beings of gigantic proportions scaling buildings. These creatures do it so naturally that they make us wonder if they are beings from this planet or if they're creatures from outer space. The first video takes place in broad daylight. The person behind the camera wants to record through their window when the creature appears. Its limbs resemble the long legs of a spider or perhaps the arms of an orangutan. With great care, the huge creature moves from the right building to the left. Its fur is dark and its trunk is so small it seems insignificant compared to its arms. It uses the windows to hold itself up until it places its hands on the top of the building and with some difficulty ends up climbing. The video ends at this point, and we alone have unanswered questions. What will be in the presence of what species? Will it have the same capacity for reasoning as humans do? Will it be dangerous? Well, apparently, we'll never know. The other video was captured in an urban area of Madrid. The person who recorded the events was aware of what happened since it wasn't the first time it happened. In fact, the source that broadcasted the video explained that the creature we see is a slender man, a terrifying being with a humanoid appearance. He's abnormally tall, and he always wears a black suit. The scary thing is that he has no facial features. His face is totally white. He is defined as a phantasmagorical character that watches over, persecutes, upsets, and murders helpless victims, especially children. Although the story of this being appeared through urban internet legends, no one can deny how real the video looks, as you'll soon see. As you see, the street is very dark, Most of the apartments in the building shown on scene have the lights off. It's then when the creature comes down from the roof. Nobody expects him to appear, but there he is, walking the walls as if he had the ability to break the laws of physics, making us think he's a being from another universe that is governed by other rules. Without a doubt, he is an expert climber. You have to pay close attention because once he crosses the right side of the building, it's impossible to see him due to the darkness. So what do you think about all this? Do these legends assure us that we're not the only thinking creatures on the Earth? Will there be supernatural beings as tall as a building?
All right, Top Fivers. If you haven't already, make sure to visit our other channel, The Brilliant, for even more interesting list videos that'll blow your mind. Oh, but I'm warning you, the videos over on The Brilliant are extremely addicting to watch as well. There'll be a link in the description to the channel, so make sure to come and visit us. Or you can go to our latest video popping up on screen right now. Oh, and have you visited thefinestpost.com to enjoy the most amazing articles you will ever get to read? If not, click the link in the description. Anyway, see you soon.